Welcome, and this is about balanced clean eating. So what is that exactly? When we say balanced clean eating, it's about eating food that is balanced in nutrition and at the same time delicious. With our fast-paced lifestyle, we are used to eating what's quick, what's going to be instant, and what we can buy from the store and bring it to our homes just to heat it up. These past decades, we have grown to eating this kind of foods. We have grown to eating manufactured foods. In fact, I grew up knowing about packaged snacks that are that comes in the box, and drinks that are instant. And that's how I grew up. So now, because of that fast-paced lifestyle, our health is suffering, and we want to change that. So balanced clean eating is about eating correctly, eating the balanced nutrition that our body needs, and eating something that is delicious and something that you can create. So we can have two things. You can have both. You can have nutritious food that's quick to prepare as well and delicious. So clean eating is about eating the food that you love, that you would love to prepare with wholesome ingredients to be healthy for a lifetime. The food is made of wholesome stuff that our grandparents used to eat and our mothers used to prepare, and that one will give us energy, we'll have vitality, we have good skin, we can sleep well, we go to the bathroom regularly, and you have no cravings, you don't have any hunger, you have healthy digestion. And that's what clean eating is all about. That is balanced in nutrition. That's what I wanted to share with you. That's what I did. That's why I was able to get my health back, to get my life back. So join us and learn about the balanced clean eating that is so delicious that you're gonna want it. You're gonna eat it for a lifetime. Have a nice day. Join us.